is the Taine documentary on how he became world's number one core.
Man's never been in marquee when it's shut down, eh? Trust me, daddy.
Yeah. Hey, man's never been in when it's shut down. That's not me and it's shut down. Ring, ring, pussy, it's shut down. Hey. Fashion week and it's shut down. Went to the show sitting in the front row in a black tracksuit and it's shut down.
My name's Taine, I'm the number one core player.
Well, he's broken, man. I love him. And, people bring me down, aka Monis. I had to take him down.
They speak to me. I understand them.
I decided to become a core main because I've been obsessed with rocks my whole life. I've been growing up with them. They were my family. No one loves me.
Well, ever since my young brother, Corey, he was also a rock, died, he told me to take up his torch. Sorry. And he told me to fight for what's right.
This is the remains of Taine's younger brother, Corey, who is also
a
rock.
He was too young!
So does Taine.
Kor, yeah.
Parent, listen. X go, give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X go, deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the knock, pop, pop, stainless steel.
Balance is key while playing core and maining core. This is rock meditation. Taine does it every day to improve his core skills. It helps him with the competitors. What's your opinion on Taine's call?
Fucking shit.
That was saying.
Oi, what are you doing?
I'm coming for you!
Are you fucking gay?